I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have a Playtime kaleidoscope, handcrafted by Bob 8. Now, Bob creates the exterior of his kaleidoscopes with slumped stained glass, and this one is in a beautiful blue stained glass, and he melts this in his kiln over a ceramic form to create this elliptical shape. And then the two pieces, as well as an eyepiece, are joined together with traditional stained glass technique. Bob has a wonderful patina that he adds to his foil, so it has this antiqued look that's very subtle. Bob signs his kaleidoscope by etching directly into the glass, Playtime, Aid 2012. Now, how the kaleidoscope works is that it is interchangeable, and it does come with an extra vial. So you can unscrew the bottom of the tube, and I'm going to grasp this here. It does have, you can empty some of the beads out. You can add other trinkets. If you find tiny seashells on the shore, you can add those. You do use the rubber O-ring as a cushion for within the kaleidoscope. And then the rings are hand soldered and also finished in the same patina. And I want to put the O-ring on after I've put it into the kaleidoscope. Then the O-ring as a cushion. And then screw the cap on. Now the Playtime has an overall length of 8 1/4 inches and a width at the object chamber of 2 3/4 inches and a width at the eyepiece of just under 2 inches. Now, the best part of a kaleidoscope, of course, is what you see inside. Now, you can turn the entire scope, but right now I'm turning the object chamber. And here you're seeing this beautiful quilt of all the colors of the beads. This is the Playtime Interchangeable Object Kaleidoscope in blue slumped glass, handcrafted by Bob 8, and this is available at Kaleidoscopes to You.